Basie's rather fast, isn't she?
Let's do Walk Right In. Just came in from the cold.
How much does it cost us to have the studio audience here?
Shh, they're paying us. Let's do Charlie Poole's song that we did earlier. Don't Let Your Deal Go Down. Last time I saw my sweet baby, she was standing in the cabin door. Put her arms around my neck, said, "Baby, don't be gone so long.
Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down.
Don't
Don't let your deal go down.
Do your last golden dime.
It's gonna
play it dumb. Been all around this whole wide world, even Cerrito,
Cuba.
Every place I hang my hat, well, it seems like home to me.
Don't let your deal go down,
yes, yes.
Don't let your deal go down, don't let your deal go down. Do your last go.
Refrain.
Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down. Don't let your deal go down.
You know, they don't all have to be that fast, do they?
When you play them, they do.
I guess so. No more coffee for Charlie.
Right. Cut them off.
What? How's this song going?
I should have actually made me leave my happy home.
That's the one.
Dusty Boxcar Walls. This is an old 60s folk song from the great Folk Scare of 1960.
1964.
Eric Anderson song. I'm going with my baby. I'm gonna leave it pretty down. You may dream, pass you by while you're there sleeping. Gonna write you the letter of a dusty box called Wall. Play it, Joe. City women are cold and they are shallow, but a country girl's love is the best. City women will bring you grief and sorrow, but a country girl's love is the best. And I'm going with my baby. I'm going to leave you pretty girl. If that train pass you by while you lay sleeping, we'll write you a letter on a dusty box called Wall. Get it, Sam. Once had me a love in old Kentucky. Once had me a girl in sunny Tennessee. But a New York gal brought the pain and sorrow, and now I'm close to the market. And I'm going with my baby. I'm gonna leave you pretty girl. If any train pass you by while you're there sleeping, gonna write you a letter on a dusty box called home. Get it done. Well, when I'm dead in my coffin, that'll be the last dream I've ever seen. Well, put a silver spike on my gravestone, and my coffin. And I'm going away, my baby. I'm gonna leave you pretty down. If a train pass you by while you're sleeping, gonna write you a letter. If a train passes by while you're there sleeping, gonna write you a letter on a dusty box called Wall. Gonna write you a letter on a dusty box called Wall. Gonna write you a letter on a dusty box called Wall.
Yeah.
That note is, that's great. That last fiddle note. Well, that reminds me of summertime. We have to do summertime. Yeah. It's got that same note in a different key.
Well, hello.
Hello.
How are you? Oh, my goodness. Long. Make yourself at home.
Doesn't cost them anything to get in, but they have to pay to get out.
Yes, they have to pay a big bucks to get out.
Thank you.
Anybody need coffee?
To my dear companion.
My favorite song.
Thank you.
my dear companion. She was all this world to me. Now she's gone to some heaven to say she cares no more for you. Remember that day last summer. The air was warm, the sky was blue, all the birds were singing sweet. The day I fell in love with
the first part too.
Ragtime Annie.
It's in D.
Thank you.
example, said he saw Carlos Montoya's, I think, at Marshall. He didn't speak very much English. And he said, now I'm going to play one of American Blue.
I finally saw that Joe
Bonamassa.
Oh, yeah. I saw him on TV. He was in my store. I didn't know who he was.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah. He was in the store. I was there on Monday, and we were closed. I was in doing some bookwork, and they banged on the door. I went to the door, and it looked like a bunch of scroungy road musicians. And I opened the door, and I said, you guys famous? And they said, no. I said, well, come on in. So I opened the store, and I looked around. Oh, they bought them. I had no idea who it was. Then they played the Clay Center. And he gets over there and talks about going down the fret and fiddle and all that.
Yes. All right. Yes. All right. Ka-ching.
Yeah.
She got eyes like crystal water, lips like cherry wine, body like fine brandy, and a soul like turpentine. Whoa, mama, you treat your daddy so damn mean. When I ask for water, you bring me gasoline. You bring me gasoline. Get it, Sam. Tell it, tell it. Well, I asked my baby, how can't you stand to see me cry? She said, hey, Charlie, I can stand to see you die. Oh, mama, you treat your daddy so damn mean.
Treat your daddy so damn mean.
When I ask for water, you bring me gasoline.
You bring me gasoline.
Tell it, Doug. Had the nerve to ask me what a matchbox holds my clothes for.
Oh, yeah.
They treat your daddy so damn mean.
Treat your daddy so damn mean.
When I ask for water, you bring me gasoline.
They bring me gasoline.
Play it, Randy. Cherry wine, body like fine brandy, and a soul like turpentine. Oh, mama, you treat your daddy so damn mean. When I ask for water, you bring me gasoline.
Yeah, bring me gasoline.
Play it, Joe. Water. She got lips like cherry wine. She got a body like fine brandy and a soul like turpentine. Oh, mama, you treat your daddy so damn
mean.
When I ask for water, you bring me gasoline. You bring me gasoline.
That one, but Donna wouldn't like that one. Lordy, mama, mama. Hey, Lordy, papa, papa.
Talk about you.
Talk about you.
If you ever take a trip down an automobile line, say, hey, Lordy, mama, mama. Hey, Lordy, papa, papa. Talk about your mobile line. Well, the road to ride ain't easy and trouble tonight. Well, I left me this morning about 4:49. Hey, Lordy, Papa, Papa, talk about your 4:49. Got home to Alabama, talk about supper time. Get it, Sam. There's two white horses waiting at the burying ground. Buried ground. They turned around, but the damn thing was me down. Get it, Joe.
Yeah.
Woo! If you ever go to heaven, Lord, you better stop by France. Sing,
hey, Lordy, mama, mama, hey, Lordy, papa, papa, talk about you stop by France.
Y'all stop my friends, give them girls a chance. Do it, Doug. If you ever take a trip out on the mobile line,
singing, hey, Lordy, mama, mama, hey, Lordy, papa, papa, talk about your mobile line.
That's the road to run, baby. One more time.
That's a road to ride, baby. Eat your trouble in my baby.
The kazoo.
I didn't know that I was that famous guitar player until somebody came into the store a couple days later and said, you know who was in here? They talked about you on at the Clay Center. You know, what came to mind, you remember when we first got on the internet, there was this WAV file about this old guy. It sounded like Walter Brennan. And he, you remember that? And he said that his nephew sent him a bird for Christmas. And so they baked it, and it was really good. And a few days later, the nephew called him and said, well, Grant said, Uncle, how'd you like your bird? He said, he was delicious. And this kid said, that was a famous exotic bird. He spoke three languages. And Grandpa said, well, he ought to have said something. That's the way I feel about that guitar player. They were famous. They ought to have said something.
They knew you wouldn't
have. You remember that? That was funny.
That's funny. That's funny.
Sound just like Walter Brennan. Well, he ought to say so.
Well, Dave, it's somebody's birthday somewhere. We ought to do our birthday song. We don't do Happy Birthday because it costs about $700 to do that song with the copyright. So we found a song out of copyright called You Can't Get That Stuff No More, which we do for birthdays. G. Like this one either.
Shut him down, you ain't good at stuff no more.
You can't get that style no more. No matter how you try, you can't buy it. You can't get that stuff no more.
So many requests.
Why did Dad take that to Donna?
Donna!
No,
let her watch it on TV. It'll be better that way. It's too blue moon.
Good friends in Hamlin have faster.
Sam's song.
Yes.
It's just about the great truisms of life. All explained in one encapsulating,
that's right,
condensed version of Sing Along Along.
Sing Along Along.
We don't let him talk nearly enough, do we?
That's the reason.
Sorry, Don. She wanted to roll. I took her by the hand and then she said, hold on, you gotta pay.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, you know what I mean.
Exactly what you mean.
Said you might get something, but there ain't no free. Well, the big boy said, hey, look at this. The next thing you know, well, he had three kids he had to pay. Well, you know what I mean. Said the boy got something, but ain't no free. Well, it might be credit.
Yeah.
Credit.
And it might just be barter.
Barter.
They gonna find a way to make you pay.
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 Oh, yeah.
Now another boy. at the clinic, running them tests he had to take.
Down at the clinic.
Well, you know what I mean.
With Sam.
Said the boy got something busted. Ain't no free.
Tell it, Sam.
Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Well, it might be credit.
Credit.
And you might just find it on the eBay.
eBay.
They're gonna find a way to make you pay.
Pay,
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 pay. Now, Washington, D.C.'s in a swampy old. They don't ask for much, and then they slap you on the dough. You gonna pay?
Yeah.
Well, you know what I mean. Said it come April 15th, and there ain't no free.
Take us home, Sam.
Yeah, would you fly me to the moon?
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, kiss me. Fill my heart.
Southland?
Yeah.
Yeah. What key?
D.
D.
Words up to it, I'm
well,
sure.
Speaking of dirty songs, let's
Well, now I go back home, cause on my radio, the jug band music made me stop down my door. Well, it sounds so sweet.
Ow!
But well, it's a hard day.
Yes, yeah. The jug band music certainly was a treat to me.
Get it again, Doug. Get it, Joe.
Thank you.
get it, Sam. In every life there comes a time when there are no more tears to cry. We all must leave something here behind. That there is no endless word.
Love is a precious thing, I know. Burns just like Western Virginia coal. But when the fire goes out, it's cold, and there ain't no ashes to burn in a day.
I have seen rain on a cloudless day, and I have seen snows that fell in May. Some things are always meant to change, and there ain't no ash will burn.
Love is a precious thing, I know. Burns just like West Virginia coal. But when the fire goes out, it's cold, and there ain't no ash to burn.
I know. Well, when you want to do, is it too late for Georgia Buck?
I can do that one, and that'll probably about do it.
Okay.
As far as we know.
Get it,
dude. Now, George, you broke his hand.
And the last word to say was, I'll let your woman have her way. Let your woman have her way. She gonna run. Hard times they follow me around.
Get it, Sam.
Now if you love me like I love you, you'll place your little hands in mine and wrap your
shortening in my bread.
like to do, I still miss someone.
Yeah, you gotta plug it back in.
Uh-oh.
I'm not going to.
They can wait for Dave.
That out yet.
Oh,